the Battle of Pelennor Fields had been a victory for Aragorn and his allies. Now he led an assault on the forces of Mordor that remained in the citadel of Minas Tirith. But it was to be a hard-fought battle.
Why's that?
Aragorn was about to face some of Sauron's strongest minions. Not only foul orcs, but trolls as well.
You
Minas Tirith had been saved, but again, the cost was high. Many had fallen.
So what was to become of you and Master Frodo?
I thought you'd never ask. Me and Master Frodo had sneaked into Mordor and were trying to get to Mount Doom. Thing was, the place was crawling with Sauron's forces.
So what did you do?
Well, it isn't what we did. It's what Aragorn was about to do.